this WESH 2 weather update. I'm Amy Sweezey. We are back to normal today, which means temperatures climbing into the mid to upper 70s. We will have plenty of sunshine, but it's going to be a lot windier today compared to yesterday. Winds will be kicking up, coming in out of the southwest. That, of course, draws in the very warm air, and that is the reason that we will get our temperatures back into the 70s. There is a cold front that will make its approach late tonight. Out ahead of it, we've got the southwest winds and warm air, but once that front arrives, it is going to bring us not only a little bit of rain in the overnight hours tonight, but it's also going to bring us another blast of cooler air for tomorrow. Here is Wednesday overnight, a couple of showers moving into our northern areas shortly after midnight. From there, the area of rain, very isolated, rolls off to the south through the morning commute on Wednesday. Early Wednesday, the clouds, the rain will come to an end. We'll have west winds and our temperatures will stay a little bit cooler for Wednesday. In fact, Wednesday and Thursday will be in the upper 60s near 70, but then our temperatures will gradually climb. By the time we get to the weekend, we're back in the mid to upper 70s.